behind you. all right, we'll get to you. Where are we going? We're up there. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, Sasha. I'm Lisa. It's a real pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. My question is, did it hurt when you fell down from heaven?
Where have you been my whole life, Lisa?
Well, I would like to say that we really appreciate all the work that you do with all those charities.
Oh, thank you.
And, well, I think that I can say on behalf of all your fans that you're just wonderful. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Where are you from, by the way?
I'm from Hungary.
Oh, you are? Okay, yes. Lovely. Thank you for coming here. I actually was trying to get to Hungary, but I ended up in Prague instead.
Well, yes, yes, please. Next time, Budapest and Vienna.
I would love to, yeah.
Yes.
I would love to. But thank you. The you know, one of the great things about the show is that it gave us some opportunities to give back, and it worked out really well. We you know, we did some real good things for Portland, so I'm very proud of it. Thank you so much. And thank you all of you for, if you, you know, were supportive in any way, I really appreciate that, you know, with, because without you guys, it, you know, it would have been much, much more difficult and less satisfying. So thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Earlier you said you don't like to be in a makeup chair for 4 hours.
No.
How long did it take to get your tattoos for the Caprica?
3 hours. It was in Caprica, my character was covered in tattoos, and I was shirtless a lot in Caprica as well, which seems to be a theme in my career. And they would have to get like 3-4 makeup girls to like do all the tattooing, and we took 3 hours of just standing there. And, you know, I just don't like that stuff. Like, I don't have that kind of mental focus. I don't have that meditative mental focus. You know, as you can probably tell, my energy's a little bit all over the place. So that to me is torture. Like, I've had to do some makeup in my career at different times, and, you know, face or full body, and it's always just, for me, it's so difficult. We have this guy, though, like, if you watch Grimm, there's one actor, he's a specialty actor. I never even knew this existed before. And all he does is full body costumes. So whenever our design team, our special effects team, had a really complicated character, like, do you remember Vulcanalis, like the whole volcano guy, or there was like a tree guy, or like, you know, those really crazy costumes, they would call him, I think his name was Doug, and he would sit in a makeup chair for 7 to 9 hours. He would show up at like 3 in the morning, and they would just cover him, and then he would bring, but he had a real talent for bringing these things to life. So not only was he very patient, but he could take a costume and just all of a sudden find the movement and the, you know, the creature with him. He's probably done 5 or 6 of our major creatures. It's really interesting to watch, actually.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.